there is a moderately hypocagenic nodule in the ventrolateral part of the right lobe. The lesion presents irregular, partly blurred, partly lobulated margins. On US guided aspiration, only the duct of the needle can be seen.